I'd like to be one this time for you all down the floor there. Merry Christmas! Watch the mistletoe.
Meet me under the mistletoe, midnight Christmas Eve. Your sweet kiss is the first gift I'd like to receive. Presents that we bought have to wait beneath the tree. Meet me under the mistletoe, midnight Christmas Eve. There's frost on all the windows, candles burning bright, stockings on the mantel, everything's just right. Soon the house will come alive with family and friends. I love some time alone with you before it all begins. Meet me under the mistletoe, midnight Christmas Eve. Your sweet kiss is the first gift I'd like to receive. Presents that we bought have to wait beneath the tree. Meet me under the mistletoe, midnight Christmas Eve. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to stay. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Frosty the snowman was a happy, jolly soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they laid it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Thank you.